What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. You'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Something I'm talking about. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Welcome, Ethan.
Please do take a look at my new stock. Looking forward to testing it out. Unfortunately, it looks like you lack the space for that. Thank you for your patronage. Ah, yes, yes. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Till next we meet. You wish. wish to make a purchase? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. It's fine. All finished. Good day, then.
Seems useful.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. Pukan, to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What freak?
Thank you.
Shall I choose something for you? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winter.
We will meet again soon. Ah, yes, yes. This should be enough. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Pay me no mind.